Hi, I'm Kathy Elsner, and I'm up here at my favorite grocery store, Save Mart, doing regular shopping, but I came to see all the snow because I lived close to the McCourtney Road transfer station, and it's totally different weather. There's little over there, if any, and none at my house.
So you came to see what the excitement was about.
Right, and I see what it is. It is nice here.
My name is Sean Kearney, and I'm here with my two kids, and we were just kind of snowed in today. It's a snow day at school again, one more. And so we're just trying to get out and do a few things that are fun and maybe go out and buy a few toys just in case the power goes out.
At Save Mart, people are stocking up on bottled water and powdered milk. I'm here at B&C True Value Hardware with Rick Briggs. Rick is advertising manager, and he's got some things that people should know about preparing for winter weather. Rick?
There's various things, like during the winter with these storms we just had. There's heaters out there that, like this little buddy heater, which is something that's made for auxiliary heat, but it does have what they call the low oxygen safety shutoff system. It's about the only thing I really have that is actually safe enough to run without worrying about carbon monoxide. You still have to vent the window, you still have to keep it slightly open. If you read the instructions that come with it, they'll tell you exactly how to use it. But it's a great source of alternate heat. You must be aware, though, if you put something like a kerosene heater in the home or something like that, those really aren't made to be used as primary heat inside the house. They're great for shops, things like that. Just be aware, if you're putting a fire in the house, you got to think of the carbon monoxide that's being produced.
Ellen, and we live out in Cascade Shores. And it's a winter wonderland out there. It's ridiculously crazy. There's power lines and trees everywhere. And we even crashed the back of our car with a tree this morning. So
oh, no.
It was good luck that we got out here.
Oh, my gosh. And what are you getting, Marilyn?
We're getting kindling, some wood. We need a propane heater. All kinds of stuff.
Oh my gosh. So you're going to get a heater that you can hook up to your propane tank?
Correct.
Great. Well, yeah. Thank you so much, thank Marilyn.
My name is Larry King, and I'm here at B&C getting a $30 part that costs about 28 cents in China and to get my generator going so I can have power, since PG&E for the third time this year has left us without power for more than a day.
And where do you live, Larry?
I live out off of UBET Road.
Thank you very much. I hope you get the power on soon.
Thanks, Trina.